Yes, Mary, it's heaven, where men pick up after themselves, where you and the Mother Superior eat the same soup, where Brother Antoninus and the ancestors have been warming your cloud, luminous being. We stand in the long line of our own choosing, try to pay attention, keep the fire warm enough for the cat, and hold a friend's hand for our final breath if we're the captain of our own ship's chi. Goodbye, Mary, dear Redwood Buddha, the Cascadian Redwood Knight, so cold without your gentle fire.